कॉलेज से काम, काम से फोटो, फोटो से फूड, फूड से ट्रैवल. दैट इज़ हाउ आई लर्न माई जर्नी ऑफ क्लिकिंग एंड क्रिएटिंग कॉन्टेंट एंड बिकमिंग अ टाइनी ब्लॉगर. And in this process, I have met a lot of wonderful people, which are bloggers, YouTubers, writers, chefs, and all different kind of people. And today I'm here with Disha Khurana from A Perfect Fusion. Thank you so much for being here. When was the first time you met me?
I honestly don't remember.
Exactly. See, I'm sure we met at
one of the events,
blogger tables or something like that.
One of the events that I think I bumped into you and we were introduced.
Yes. What do you do?
I am a lifestyle, fashion and food blogger. I started about 6 years back. I used to bake as a teenager with my sister. I used to suck at cooking. And I was the girl who used to make random fusions. Mm. Some went horribly wrong and some went amazingly well.
Okay.
The whole blog started to kind of document those amazingly well ones and thus the name A Perfect Fusion.
So what is blogging for you basically?
It's life now. It's just a life. It's just a routine now. It's not work anymore. It's about, it's been so many years that, you know, your followers become a part of your family.
Yeah. Have you got into any trouble because of your blogging?
No, never.
Did you have any embarrassing moment because of your blogging since?
There have been times where I've gone to events or where I've gone for a one-on-one event or a one-on-one review. And it wasn't embarrassing because of me or because of a person who I'm taking along or maybe another blogger that I'm taking along. But it's happened because of the childlike bloggers who are sitting on the other table.
What is the current scenario of blogging industry and what would you like to change about it?
Give the bloggers who've been here for a long time their due diligence and pay them for their hard work.
Exactly. So if you were to create a rumor about yourself, what would it be?
Oh, I make tons of money and I take so and so money for so much and so much post. Like one post, I take so much money.
She takes like at least 3 lakh rupees per post.
Yeah, I take that much. So at least PRs will hear and even if they want to do barter, they'll still come and say, "Acha, 3 lakh mat de do, 1 lakh mein kar do yaar. At least 1 lakh mein to mil jayega." That's one thing I want to do.
If you woke up one day, you turn into Gordon Ramsay, what would you do?
I will just literally take all these newbie kids bloggers who don't know jack about food. I'll take them in a bunch and throw them in the sea.
What is one of the things you would put on your current to-do bucket list?
Learn video blogging. Learn, become very comfortable in front of the camera, in front of videos. Because yeah. I belong to food and I've moved to lifestyle and fashion about 8-9 months back.
Yeah.
And I'm still learning, yes. So become comfortable with that.
Yeah. Okay, which is the cuisine we'll ascending, Siddhartha? Which is the best and the second best and the third best?
When I'm eating out, it all honestly, you know what? Food is all about mood for me now. Hmm. It's not about, अच्छा मुझे आज ये खाना है. मतलब आज मुझे यही चाहिए तो यही चाहिए. It all depends on mood. अगर कभी मैगी चाहिए तो मैगी चाहिए. कभी वड़ा पाव चाहिए तो वड़ा पाव चाहिए. मतलब I am a keto person, but अगर यार नहीं, there is no keto वड़ा पाव ever. There is no.
Actually,
that's not a bad idea.
Yeah.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
भाई ये copyright मेरा है.
Actually, that's not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea. Keto वड़ा पाव. Then we can make a chicken something.
Yes.
Yeah. We can do that.
We can do that. चलो. Where would you want to retire?
I think Greece. It's a beautiful country. Just sit there. Sip on a lot of wine, enjoy the sunset, and have so much money that you don't care about working.
Exactly. What do you think of when I say fruit?
Litchi, favorite.
Nice. Nice. If you could be any flavor of ice cream, what ice cream flavor would you be and why?
Double chocolate, salted caramel.
Yes.
I'm a chocolate person, die hard.
Yes.
And that too, like dark chocolate.
Yeah, and she's like a perfect fusion, so yeah.
Yes.
Does go for it.
Yes.
What is the strangest thing you've ever eaten?
This place that I'd eaten, it had a chocolate lava cake and it came with berry compote and it came with ice cream. Okay? Beautiful combination. And then they go on to do and put chilled rubbery on the side.
Ouch. What fortune would you want from a fortune cookie?
Be happy.
If you won $1 million, what would you do with that money?
Make a cat house.
What is your biggest addiction?
Perfection.
What is your most favorite drink?
I love a glass of wine at the end of the day, a white wine, or a Cosmopolitan, or vodka cranberry. Dark hot chocolate.
What compliment does people give your blog on a regular basis?
Earlier it was that we love your styling, give us tips on your styling. It was very basic styling. It was never fancy styling as what you see in photo shoots, like in magazines and stuff. But it was very basic styling. So I still get that, how can I style this? I want to shoot this. How do I style this? So that. And then now I get a lot of compliments on my makeup. I get a lot of compliments on my styling dresses, like on my basic styling, basic dressing sense. So I get compliments on that.
What is the cheesiest pickup line someone has ever sent you?
I think that this line has been used many a times. Baby, I think you have really tired today. And I ask why? Because you've been running on my mind all day long. Yes!
Who is the first person who comes in your head when I tell this name? Okay.
Okay.
Healthy competition.
Healthy competition. There's nothing called healthy competition in blogging. Sorry.
Mama's boy.
You.
Desperate.
Too many.
Class clown.
Kabhi kabhi tu ho jata hai.
Kaise?
Because you just forget ki you're a matured man and you behave like a child.
Kick-ass feed.
Saloni, Kukreja. In fashion, style drive is something that I love her. Ayushi is just brilliant with her styling.
Yes.
And makeup, of course. I've been following Malvika Sitlani from a long time.
Shout
and
out.
I love that.
Nice. Inspiration.
For makeup, I always... I have a friend, personal friend, not a blogger friend. Mm-hmm. She's my inspiration for makeup. I always go to her. And Shishti underscore K, she's my college friend. Okay. For fashion, I love Ayushi's work.
Best photographer?
Alok Verma.
Fake.
I'm sorry, I'm saying this, but I find Simi very fake.
Aww.
I'm sorry, Simi, but I find you very fake.
Gossip queen?
I, from a perfect fusion. Chipti Marolia, from the Mumbai Glatton.
Of course.
And Zinia Irani.
Chick Magnet.
Simranjeet.
Best PR.
I love ITC PRs.
Have you ever lied to someone on the name of your blog?
Oh yeah, yeah. Bahut time.
Got blanked or confused ke aaj ke upload karo?
Bahut baar.
Ditched a PR or a curator?
No. Been honest. Been honest that I can't make it.
What would you choose out of these two, okay? Straight.
Okay.
Beach, mountain?
Beach.
Okay. Food, travel?
Travel.
Travel, makeup?
Makeup.
Morning person, night person?
Night person.
Tea, coffee?
Coffee.
Street food, paista?
Street food.
Shadi ka khana, street food?
Shadi ka khana.
Gold, silver?
Silver.
Dog person, cat person?
Cat person.
Chocolate or caramel?
Chocolate.
Photography or content writing?
Photography.
Posing or clicking?
Posing.
Okay. Veg, non-veg, of course.
Non-veg.
Apple, Android?
Apple.
Bloggers table, personal table?
Personal table. Always. Always.
Collab or paid promotion?
Paid promotion.
Beer or whiskey?
None.
Wine. Okay. Red or blue?
Blue.
Pizza or pasta?
Pasta.
YouTube or Twitter?
None.
Teen pati ya pokkar?
None.
Influencer life or desk job life?
Influencer life.
That's it. That is it for today's session. Thanks a lot, Let It Wag, for helping us to let this show run and helping us to try making more and more videos and getting more and more people on board.
So if you find whether it's a dog or a cat and you want them to be rescued, or if you want to adopt one, you need to download Let It Wag app. And you can get your adoption papers downloaded right there, or you can even put up the picture of your animal or that you want to be rescued and the location, and the app will take care of it.
Thanks a lot, Ace Tattoos, for giving us so many vouchers. And Ace Tattoos is located in Ghatkopar and Kolaba. They have sexy outlets and they are giving you a free tattoo.
Oh wow, I have been actually meaning to get one tattoo since a while now.
Nothing like it. So she's got one free tattoo. Whoever wants one more tattoo, free of cost, has to like, share and subscribe. And I might just select a random lucky winner. So please do that.
Go ahead.